The medical field was just always something that I've always been passionate about.
I want to make sure everyone gets the health that they deserve.
I want to put someone back together.
I want to make a positive impact.
I want to make a difference.
I want to help people.
I want to make a change.
I want to make the world a better place.
I want to provide compassion.
I want to create and develop the new technologies to save people's lives.
I heard about New Visions from one of the girls I had in my gym class last year. And she was talking about all the different stuff she got to see. And I knew I kind of had an interest in going in to be a nurse. And when I heard all the stuff that she got to see, I was like, this is a really great, like, I want to experience all the stuff that she got to see.
Through this program, I am able to experience what a little bit of what my future life will be like and know that that is truly what I want to do.
A couple weeks ago, I actually got to go into orthopedic surgery and I got to see hip replacement and knee replacement. And you're 2 feet away from the patient who is under anesthesia and they're watching the surgeons cut open this guy's leg.
See the different equipments that are used.
I went to the NICU and I got to see these little newborn triplets come into the NICU.
Examining blood.
And then I get to see patients, an old woman in a cancer ward just recovering from cancer.
This program really opens your eyes to a lot of different areas of medicine.
I told you all about what it takes to become a PA and what they have to do, but this is an example of Dave having to know the anatomy.
You have to put in a lot of hard work, but in the end it's all worth it with all the people that you meet and all the people you get to see and all the experiences you have.
And it's a lot of work, but at the end it's extremely worth it. The amount of stuff that you learn, the amount of experiences that you go through.
It makes me proud of myself to know that I'm going to be able to help someone someday. And now that I'm starting here, it makes me feel even better because I get to see these nurses and doctors help people. And I get to see that make people better. So it makes me really proud of myself that I'm gonna, one day I'm going to be able to help people like that.